got a hold of me. I never will forget that hour when he filled me with his precious holy power. He made my life brand new, and now I wanna tell you that since the Lord done changed me,
I feel alright.
Oh,
I feel alright.
I feel so much better now. Something else here. I was headed in the wrong direction, but I had to make a confession. I gave my life to Jesus, and I put my trust in him. Jesus cleansed my soul, and he made me whole. If he did it for me, I know he'll do it for you. Let me tell you that since the Lord done changed me,
I feel alright.
I know that I
feel alright.
Yeah, oh,
I feel alright.
I know that
I feel alright.
I wanna tell you now, he changed me.
He changed me.
Oh yeah.
He changed me.
He changed me.
He changed me.
Yes, he did.
He changed me.
I'm not the same person.
He changed.
That I used to be.
He changed me.
I never will forget.
He changed me.
Never will forget.
Whoa,
that day.
He changed me.
Early one Saturday morning.
He changed me.
One Saturday morning.
He changed
me. I gave my life to Jesus.
He changed me.
I never will forget it.
He changed me.
I got a brand new life.
He changed me.
I got a brand new way.
He changed me.
I got a brand new walk.
He changed me.
I got a brand new talk.
He changed me.
Things I used to do,
he changed
that
me.
I don't do no more.
He changed
places I used to go,
he changed
that
me.
I don't go no more.
He changed
things
me.
I used to say,
he changed
that I don't say no more.
He changed
friends
me.
I used to have,
he changed
that I don't have no more.
He changed
oh, I'm glad about it.
I'm glad about it.
Yes, I am now.
I'm glad about it.
I know I'm glad. But Jesus,
he changed me.
He picked me up.
He changed me.
Turned me all around.
He changed
then
me.
He placed my feet.
He changed
placed
me.
Them on the solid
oh,
ground.
He changed me.
I'm glad about it.
I'm glad about it.
I'm glad about it.
I'm glad about
so
it.
So glad about it.
I'm glad.
Are you having a hard time trying to buy that new car or new home with low interest rates, but your credit is jacked up? Whoop, whoop. Stop right there. Call Financial Education Services, Tanya DeVoe Smith, today for a free consultation at 910-573-0647. Tanya is not only a financial education service agent, but she is a financial expert on credit restoration, credit rebuilding, securing cards, and more. And we'll create the plan that best suits your credit needs. If you want to regain financial freedom and stability, call Tanya DeVoe Smith at 910-573-0647. Again, that number is 910-573-0647. And also follow on Facebook at Tanya DeVoe Smith. You're listening to UGA Gospel Storm on Legend Radio
Network with Miss Coco Bowden.
Oh, 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 oh. friend we have in Jesus. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. Sometimes in life your situations, they will bring you down. Satan, he tries to steal your mind. You feel depressed, you lose sleep. You're tired and you feel alone. You just don't think that you can win. But do that I say.
What?
Y'all think I'm playing. Think I'm playing if you want to. But let me tell y'all something. Honestly. I had my best time earlier this morning. You know, my washing machine broke down. And I was all in a frenzy because I was like, I can't even wash my clothes now. But I had to go to the laundromat. And to make a long story short, I came encounter with God right there at the laundromat. I was washing clothes and I was reading this little book, and all of a sudden God was showing me things about me. Let me tell y'all, invite God everywhere you go. You will be surprised the things that God will teach you about yourself. God revealed some things in my life that I had been masking, and we're not perfect. Just because you hear us on the air don't mean that we're perfect. We are far from perfect. And the things that I was thinking was supposed to make me whole, come to find out we're different from what God says makes me whole. Oh man, that was so awesome this morning, y'all. I encourage everyone to have a relationship with God. No matter what you're going through, keep your relationship with God. Even if you fall from grace, He will pick you back up if you let Him. And that's why I'm just going to play this song right here by Ruth LaUntra, my homegirl out of Aberdeen, North Carolina, with Count It All Joy. Because I discovered in the midst of my washing machine breaking down, I discovered something about me. So I count it all joy. Understand that the steps of every good man and woman are ordered by the Lord. Amen. He establishes our steps. So let me roll this for Ruth. Roll this with Ruth LaUntra, Count It All Joy, before I talk too much. You're listening to UGA Gospel.